Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. The Predator franchise has been a staple in the horror genre for more than 30 years now. It's about to get rebooted again. There have been a number of sequels since the original movie was released in 1987, but this is the first time the series itself has been rebooted. Here's everything we know so far about the upcoming movie. The new Predator movie is going to be directed by Dan Trachtenberg, who is known for 10 Cloverfield Lane. With his Cloverfield movie, Trachtenberg incorporated an element of surprise, as audiences didn't know how it connected to the original film until the very end. Trachtenberg was hoping to keep with the element of surprise once again, as he intended for his Predator reboot to be a secret. He shared on his Twitter that he had been working on the film for the past 4 years, and had plans for the reveal in store. Few details have been released about the movie as of this writing. Trachtenberg is likely trying to retain some element of a surprise. However, here are the details we do know so far. Predator release date. At this point, it's probably too early to say when the new Predator will be released. Trachtenberg said that he had been working on the movie for the past 4 years, which means that there has likely been a significant amount of work done on the film already. So, there's a good chance Trachtenberg has a release date in mind but is keeping that under wraps. Every major film studio's schedule has been shuffled around due to delays caused by the coronavirus pandemic. The Predator release date will likely be impacted by that. Optimistically, fans can probably expect its release within the next year or two. Predator cast or story details. At the time of writing this article, the only person who is confirmed to be attached to the film is Trachtenberg as a director. As he confirmed that he hoped to keep the project a secret, there's a good chance he hopes to keep at least some details under wraps for as long as possible. That could mean that the cast won't be revealed until a trailer is released. A few remote plot details have been released though. The new Predator movie is said to be completely unrelated to the 2018 sequel The Predator, which ended with the creation of a Predator killing suit. The new movie is rumored to be set in the past before settlers stole the Native Americans' land. Keep an eye out as more details are released for the new Predator reboot.